It's that time, folks. We had the first sunny day of the year, so that means I need to get prepared for the grass to start growing and all that lawn mowing that I'll need to do all year. I'm not mowing the lawn, silly. Why mow when I can use a robot for that? I have a Mammotion Luba and was absolutely delighted with him last year. What a genius device. It can deal with really steep slopes. The GPS works great. It cuts brilliantly. It's just a total champion. And it saved me hundreds of hours in the first season alone. I also really like some of the new features that were later added, like the remote control car mode for fiddly bits. Whilst I'm changing the blades, I thought that I'd make a quick video to share a few tips that I've learned along the way for any new Luba owners, just to save you some grief. Before I begin, I'm going to pull out the security key, and this stops the blades being able to accidentally move. So I'll just get a shot of me doing that here. Right, there we go, it's bright orange, can't miss it. And then I just need to turn this big beast over. Okay, so this is the old Allen key style screws, and the trouble is because they're circular holes, if it gets gunked up, it's actually really difficult to clean it out, and then you can't push the Allen keys in very well. I think this is probably easier than it would have been had I used the Allen key that came with it, because this one's stainless steel, whereas the one that came with it was pretty soft, so that it just rounds off and gets worn very quickly. Okay, so I'm going to put my new blades in now. These are very, very sharp, especially if you're holding them at the edge, so you've got to be super careful. A problem that you'll commonly find is that the Allen keys quickly get worn and stripped, and this can be a real pain to get them out then. So what I would do is recommend buying replacement blades with better quality screw heads that don't require an Allen key. It's cheap and an easy fix, but it will save you tons of time. I'm going to use the new screws that come with it too, which are Phillips head screws. There's that hole, which is much, much easier. I can just use a normal screwdriver then and tighten it easily. Also, you can see that you can flip these blades, and that you can do it in four ways. You can turn it upside down, and then you can also turn it this way around, because you can see there's two holes in there as well. So you can get a lot of use out of each blade. Okay, so that's one side done, on to the next one. Okay. That's David Mowey ready to go, or should I say ready to mow. And I just need to flip him over. Quite heavy. Okay, that's that all done. But I do have one final tip. Mammotion provide loads of spare parts and just bits and bobs, which is good on them. brilliant, but it means that you're going to lose them straight away. So what I've done is created an organization system that you can download from my site for absolutely free, just to keep everything tidy. It's Gridfinity compatible, so you can move things about to fit the space that you have. And I will be doing a video about this very soon, so watch out for that. Right, thanks for watching. Happy mowing!